pensais vers le bison de la mer.
Ryan?
Hey. You in there?
Yeah, I see it. Looks like it landed on its side. Dish looks in decent shape, but I'll need to get closer to properly inspect it. With any luck, the IAS took most of the hit.
Okay. If it doesn't work, I'm crossing all my fingers and toes over here.
How's Sarah?
Still resting. Let's give her some good news. Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it still functional? Scan it. Thank God. Let's get it going. Just a shame we won't be able to take it back with us. There's nothing like this on Earth.
Any ideas, Ayla? Good. Time for the next. Now we can hook the Ark's MPT up to Habitas. Should be above us.
Yes, sir?
Activate a security protocol on the MPT connection right now.
I don't understand.
Homeward insurgents are trying to commandeer the colony. Turn off Ark Labos completely and add an authorization protocol to the MPT software.
Sir?
If any attempts to restart the MPT connection to Habitas are made without my authorization, set the ship's thrusters to overclock.
But they'll burn through. Labos will be adrift. It could even cause a chain reaction to the fuselage and destroy the entire vessel.
Do it! Set the authorization condition to Argus's decryption clearance only. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Ryan, I know why the Ark crashed. When the insurgents started in Habitas, MacArthur put a kill switch protocol on the MPT connection.
The same MPT connection we almost restarted on Labos.
Yeah. If anyone restarted the connection without his council code, the thrusters would burn out. That destroyed Labos. I'm gonna go check the dish.
Good luck.
Yes, sir?
Activate a security
Ryan, I know why the Ark crashed. When the insurgents started in Habitas, MacArthur put a kill switch protocol on the MPT connection.
The same MPT connection we almost restarted on Lagos.
Yeah. If anyone restarted the connection without his council code, the thrusters would burn out. That destroyed Labos. I'm gonna go check the dish.
All right. Good luck.
Huh.
not do that again, ever. Well, this room isn't any better.
Ah! The treacherous.
Let's not do that again, ever. Well, this room isn't any better. This is misaligned. Hopefully the hydraulics survived the crash. I'll head to the bridge now to check.
Fingers crossed.
Don't play like that, shitty guys. I'm going to die in front of the computer. Thank you.
name drop. Don't look down, Ada. I can't fly, can I?
Ayla, we need to head up to the dish and clear the rubble from the joints manually.
Listen, my car has ripped the thrusters. If you try and restart the MPT, we're either going to be left adrift or it could blow the whole arc. He's the only one who can authorize the reconnection.
We're dealing with him as we speak. Move aside!
You can't!
Arlo, blend through the door!
Are you crazy? You're going to...
Arc breach detected. Lockdown imminent.
Keen, I'm at the penalty column. Is Lavos all right? MacArthur.
Isaac! I'm with you all in the ship! We're gonna...
Dad was at the Panopticon during the riots. I knew it. We have to go there next.
Thank you.
Dad was at the Panopticon during the riots. I knew it. We have to go there next. Dad was at the Panopticon during the riots. I knew it. We have to go there next. Dad was at the Panopticon during the riots. I knew it. We have to go there next. Thank you. truth. Time to reconnect the dish, Ayla. If this doesn't work, well, we'll never get into the Panopticon. We'll go home. Please work. Yes. Okay. Okay, see you soon. But not before I find Dad.
Kathy? We're ready to leave. Are you back yet?
On my way. Be there soon. Ayla, you don't think that's... Make a note of this. Thank you.
no way out, MacArthur! Open this door!
William, enough is enough. Reconnect Labos and let's settle this. Me, you, and Rosa. You're both destroying everything we built here. William. William, are you listening to me?
Suit up, Isaac.
What are you doing?
Just put your suit on. Outward, this is MacArthur. If the mutineers don't stand down immediately, I will shut down Ark Habitas.
William, you can't. You'll kill everyone.
Not everyone. Switch to your suit's oxygen pack.
There are people out there who still believe in Outward. Innocent people. Are you willing to sacrifice them too?
Only I have the strength to do what needs to be done. To save this. So, yes, Isaac, I am.
I'm at the Panopticon. Is Labos all right? MacArthur.
Isaac! I'm on shore! I'm on the ship! MacArthur! Ah!
Hello? Ark Labos. Is anyone still on the ship? Come in! Come in, Ark Labos! This is Isaac Johansson. Please meet me at Ark Vita. All of us.
We have to get in there, Ayla.
Please work.
Please authorize outgoing encrypted radio transmission.
Argus, authorize, please. I can't believe it. Moonbear. I can't put into words how much I've missed you. If you're hearing this, you know where it's transmitting from. 2 years ago, the Outward Colony lost connection to Ark Larvos, our main power source. I'm stationed at Ark Vita, the same ship you saw on the moon when you were little, remember? Encrypted in this radio transmission will be the exact location of Ark Vita. I'll play it now for Ayla to decipher. Just no moon there. I'm still alive. Come find me. Please.
Outgoing transmission failed.
Damn it.
I told Claire over and over again that you weren't ready for this. That you wouldn't rise to the occasion. But to keep this from us? We're leaving. Now.
You're one to talk.
Excuse me?
I know you only brought me here so that I could pull on my dad's heartstrings so he'd come quietly. So you could lock him up forever.
Yeah, exactly where he belongs. It was that, or...
Or what? Plan B?
What did you do with the weapons?
I got rid of them.
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. You have so much potential to help so many people, and you're gonna throw it away for your own goddamn selfish reasons.
Sarah, this isn't the way to do this.
Claire would be so disappointed that you turned out exactly like your father. So strong, yet so weak.
You're the one that brought guns. What is it? Revenge? Your pain brought you here, Sarah, so who's the weak one?
You have no idea what I have been through. I am trying to do what's right. I am trying to save everyone.
We're leaving without Ark Vita. Doesn't Earth need it? Or are you just too afraid to face my father without a gun in your hand? I'm going to Ark Vita. I'm going to find my father.
Not in a million years.
Ayla, now!
Sarah?
Keith!
Kathy!
Jeopardizing everything. Get back here right now.
We'll make it through, Ayla. I'm not changing course.
Kathy? I know what you want to find, but I don't think it will be what you want it to be. We've seen the pain and destruction. We know what they're capable of. We shouldn't. If you want me to say it, I'll say it. I'm afraid of what you will find there. Afraid that we'll fail to save Earth. I'm afraid of your father. But maybe more so than anything, I'm afraid of you. Do you understand that? You hold the fate of everyone in your hands, and I'm not sure what you're gonna do with it. Please, please don't do this all by yourself. Turn back. Kathy, are you reading any of this? Kathy? Kathy?
Kathy?
Quick, honey.
quick, honey!
I'll find her. Take Kathy to the closet under the stairs. Stay inside the closet, no matter what. Mum and I will join you as fast as we can. Liz? Liz!
Kathy, come here, quick! Kathy? Hurry!
Liz! We found Kathy! Liz?
Isaac? Where are you?
At the house! Come back to the house!
I can't make out where you are!
Follow my voice! Quick! Quick, the storm is getting closer!
I can't find you!
Liz? Liz!
This is the observatory!
No! Don't go in there! It's not safe in the... No! Liz!
Kathy, stay here, okay? Stay here. Okay? Stay there. Okay. Dad?
Get up, Liz. Come on. Liz, the storm's over. Come on now. Get up. Get up. It's time to get up. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dad,
oh, God. God, if we just move.
Dad.
God, if we just move. Come on. Please, just move.